नमस्ते, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू यू माय फ्रेंड्स। दिस इज सुरेश उपारल फ्रॉम बॉम्बे इंडिया। आई जस्ट वेंट थ्रू सम ऑफ द डिटेल्स ऑफ हाउ पीपल आर रिएक्टिंग और व्हाट दे आर सेइंग अबाउट हिंदुइज्म एंड आई थॉट इनटू माय माइंड व्हाई डोंट दे क्वेश्चन देमसेल्व्स व्हाट दे हैव डन टू हिंदुइज्म। आई डोंट नो वेयर टू स्टार्ट फ्रॉम। Should I start from the time of Jesus Christ, or should I start from time when the invaders of Muslim came into India? The Hinduism was very well off, doing very perfectly well, until the beast of the, I would say, West came in and tried to conquer Hinduism through treacherous moves. We didn't have poverty, we didn't have uneducated masses as the way it has been shown and been told. Let me tell you this much. The truth is, Hinduism is being torn apart by the bunch of hyenas, wolves, and the worst kind of foxes that you can ever think of. When I'm using these three basic beastly animals, I'm going to prove why I'm saying this. Do you know what the role has been played by communists in India? They distorted the history. They abused the Hinduism only. They targeted Hinduism all the time. But they never spoke about the Christianity or Muslims in India because their target was Hinduism. Now let's pick up about the Christianity. Should I tell you what they have done to the natives worldwide? Or whom have they enriched and made very powerful? And now it seems those same people whom they made powerful have dumped them. And today Christianity is shouting, Antichrist is coming, Antichrist is coming. Hello boss, you have been used and dumped by the same imperialistic forces whom you enriched and made powerful. Wake up, speak the full truth, don't play deception still ahead. Next comes the Muslim. The religion of peace, I swear. I never saw a piece of peace in them anywhere at any given time. Maybe just few stray examples here and there, but rest of the thing and the detail of Islam is full of bloodbath. Do you know what Islam has done to India? Or do you know what Islam is doing to Indians today also? It is high time the world should wake up and realize what is the real truth of what is happening around the world. I'm not asking you, I'm not begging you to please have a look at me, have mercy for me, please help me. No boss, I'm asking you to wake up and save your bloody own ass. You will be butchered, culled and finished by putting one against another, and you will not have a chance to do anything about it. Let me tell you this much, the Hindus know the game. They understand the game. They have seen everything. They have lived for 1,000 years of slavery and learned the lesson of both the shit makers perfectly well. We know how the West used to use one against another. We know what happened in the freedom of India. Let me tell you this much. You think we are stupid? Do you think the Hindus don't know what the British did to the people in India? I just feel like to say, you know what? Boss, you don't know what is Hindu. You don't know what is Hinduism. You don't know what is Chanakya Niti. You don't know what is Krishna wisdom. You don't know what is the meaning of real morality power. Hindu is not a fool, not a dumb, nor a stupid. We believe in morality values. I'm still asking the people, wake up, look around, check your bloody own facts, check what has been done. Who used the Christianity to enrich himself and now trying to dump the Christianity to get into confrontation with the Muslims? Who allowed the shit to grow? Who scripted the confrontation and cull human agenda? Are you aware of all this thing? Let me tell you this much. The Hindu is trying to awake you. He is not begging you to please let me go. The day we pick up our sword, we will wipe you out in India. Let me tell you this much. If you try to kill us or attack us, we will retaliate very strongly and we will make sure to pull you out and finish you off. take note. Better understand the real truth. Somebody is wanting you to get killed. Somebody is using you as a tool, as a stupid herd. Wake up. That's all I want to say today. Thank you.